thirsty crow. It was a hot day. A crow was very thirsty. He looked for water here and there. At last, he saw a pot. He reached the pot and looked into it. There was very little water in the pot. He could not reach the water. The crow thought of a plan. He collected some pebbles and dropped them into the pot one by one. Slowly, the water came up. The crow drank the water and flew away happily. Where there is a will, there is a way.